Sure, happy to. It's a pretty complicated term, but let me see how it goes. Critical infrastructure means the services that civilization depend on to function normally. That would both be both the economy, people's everyday life, the military and security services. Probably the first thing that comes to mind is electricity. And then electricity is dependent on, well, nothing runs without electricity, but it depends on so many things. So water and wastewater services, chemical manufacturing, which is very dangerous but is an important part of life, transportation services, communication services. The list goes on and on. The U.S. Department of Homeland Security counts 17 different types of critical infrastructure as being critical, which is almost so many it's hard to imagine. We have a small subset called lifeline ones, which are made up of electricity, oil, natural gas, water, and communications. And the cybersecurity of these things is about how they all have become much more dependent on computers and networks and communication technology. And so therefore, while they can now do great things and be more efficient, at the same time, they're a much easier target for bad people, whether they're countries or criminals or anybody just playing around, to start to disrupt.